All right, this is The Old Man, as done by Kate Rusby.
Was an old man who lived in a wood, as you can plainly see. He said he could do as much work in a day as his wife could do in three. Oh, my heart, the woman, she said, that's what you will allow. Tomorrow you'll stay at home in my stead and I'll go drive the plow. You must milk or tidy the cow, for fear she will go dry. You must feed the littlest pigs that are within the sty. And you must mind the speckled hen, for fear she'll lay away. You must reel the spool of yarn that I spun yesterday. When she took up the stuff in her hand, she went to drive the plow. The old man took up a pail in his hand, he went to milk the cow. And tidy hinged and tidy pinched and tidy broke his nose. And at tidy she gave to him such a big blow, the blow ran to his toes. Tidy, thou stand still. If ever I will be tidy again, me sore against my will. He went to feed the little pigs, the world within the sty. And he hit his big head upon a thick beam, and it made his red blood fly. He went to find the speckled hen, for fear she'd lay astray. Got to reel the spool of yarn his wife spun yesterday. He swore by the sun, the moon and the stars, the green leaves on the tree. If his wife didn't do a day's work in her life, she'd all be run by he. There was an old man who lived in a wood, as you can plainly see. He said he could do as much work in a day as his wife could do in three. With all my heart, the woman, she said, that's what you will allow. Well, tomorrow you'll stay at home in my stead, and I'll go drive the plough.